Hi everybody, happy Wednesday. This is our last video as Atria's Senior Living. If those of you who saw my email, I'm just reminding you that as of tomorrow, our email addresses for Atria will no longer be working. We do have new discovery email addresses. I did send an email out with mine, and then I will, once we're on our new system, I will send you everybody's email so that you have our new Mariposa email addresses. Tomorrow's a very exciting day. We will have some discovery leadership here in the building. We also will have our IT team here. We are expecting some systems being down as we switch over the network. So phones and internet and television could potentially be interrupted. So just wanted to make sure you're aware of that. We will try to limit that, but we do have to change, you know, from one network to the other. So it could cause, they're saying maybe about a half hour of outage time. But we are very excited. And then over the next couple of weeks, you'll be getting communication from me. The Discovery Leadership Team will be here to do some town halls and family meetings with residents. And we will also schedule one-on-one meetings should you want to meet alone with a resident, with the leadership team from Mariposa. Well, it's from Discovery, we're Mariposa. So anyway, looking forward to the change. And as always, myself and my team are here should you need anything. And one other thing, I do know that there are still some issues with the doors. When they were shut down a year ago, some people's work and some people's keys don't work, so we have to manually go in. Edward has to re-enter every single person's key fob into the system, so it could be but until like the end of the week before they will all work. But let us know if they're still not working so we can troubleshoot that. Just call the front desk and we will put work orders in for you. Anyway, I'm very excited, looking forward to some positive changes, and my team and I are very much looking forward to continuing our leadership here in the community. Have a great night, and I will see you around the community. Take care.